Payouts are coming for some iPhone users over Apple's battery issues. Apple has agreed to pay up to $500 million to roughly 3 million users. Payouts are going to go to owners of pre-2018 models who filed claims that their older devices slowed down after software updates. This became known as BatteryGate. Now, Apple says the updates were intended to lengthen battery life, not force, you know, a new purchase. The settlements could range from $65 to $90 per user.
Time is now 6:00.